Jennifer Lopez is breaking the internet in a green jungle print Versace crown. Nearly 20 years after she wore that crown in 2000 Grammy Awards, she hit the runway at Milan Fashion Week on Friday in a similar version of first viral dress ever. The Hustler stars closed out the Versace show to much applause in a version of the infamous dress that managed to show more skin than the daring original. It features short sleeves and cut out on the side to show Jennifer Lopez turned abs. According to the video of the runway that Jennifer Lopez posted on her Instagram, almost every audience member can be seen holding up their phones to capture the moment, while audible cheers can be heard. Looks like the world stopped. Everyone wanted to look at that dress.